Welcome back to Design Recipes, everyone. I'm Cathy Hobbs. Let there be light. Light is such a desired feature. It really helps to enhance the space. Windows are natural magnets. People are drawn to them, which is why window treatments are so important. And why on this episode of Design Recipes, we are installing all brand new window treatments in an entire home. We're gonna tell you what's new, what's now, and what to look for. The current window treatments certainly showing their age. In the living room, bamboo shades that can barely open. Hardly a design statement. In the master bedroom, white shades that are yellowed and unevenly hung. And in a child's bedroom, absolutely no window treatments at all. This is a job for an expert, and why I head over to Curtain Call in Midtown Manhattan to learn about what's functional and innovative in window treatments right now. Yumi.
Hi, welcome, Cathy.
I am so excited to be here. You know, I'm a huge fan of beautiful, gorgeous window treatments, and I always come to you at Curtain Call. I'm familiar with you as a designer. Well, why don't you just talk a little bit about what you do here at Curtain Call, because it really is unique and special.
Exactly. We are specialized in uniquely designed, innovative, and health-conscious custom window treatments, such as blinds and shades and drapery. In each product, we have a unique feature that you can't find anywhere else. I'm excited to explain and show them.
Yeah. I'm so interested in innovative. You touched on a point about being health conscious. Talk a little bit about what you mean by that, because a lot of people don't necessarily relate health with window treatments.
Right. All the dust coming from the window, right? And the window treatment keeps the dust and dust mite all the time.
Absolutely.
When you turn on the air conditioning and heater, it actually circulates indoor, right? So, who is gonna take it, right? It's very, very important to wash and clean the window treatments.
So you have window treatments that are washable, right?
Exactly.
Which is what I love. I mean, everything about what you do is so innovative. So you can actually take your window treatments, put it into a washer,
exactly.
Dry it, and it's gonna still look fresh.
Exactly.
Which I love. Mm-hmm. Talk a little bit about what you specialize in, everything from Roman shades, to roller shades, to drapery. Do you do the whole line?
Yes, and we have unique feature for each product, each style.
As far as your window treatments, do you also install?
Of course.
What I love about coming here is that you always have something new to show me.
Yeah, right.
The latest and greatest. So let's go see some product.
Okay.
All right.
Yeah. Cathy, I wanted to show how our Roman shades were perfectly aligned. This is the only system that guarantees perfect alignment all the time.
And this is patented to you at Curtain Call.
Exactly. Never get crooked.
Oh my gosh, that's such a relief, because every time you use Roman shades, a lot of times they go askew.
Exactly. That was one of the major problems with
yes.
the traditional system.
Yes, and Roman shades are so popular. A lot of my clients like using Roman shades, and so that's one of the key deterrents. Is the fact that sometimes they don't align. Mm-hmm. So I love that. And these are Roman shades too, correct?
Exactly.
Now, can you do like a blackout feature with these so that people can sleep at night?
Right, this is the blackout fabric.
Okay.
So we actually put the blackout lining behind.
I see.
This one doesn't have.
Okay.
People, you know, prefer some like decent lighting.
Right, I can even see that this is a little bit heavier.
Exactly.
I can actually see that, okay. Do you have kind of examples of what you don't want in a Roman shade to really let people know that this is such a perfect choice?
Yeah, I love to show.
Some photos.
Yeah, photos, and I can show the little sample.
All right, well, let's see some photos
okay,
then.
Yeah. These are the example photos that I wanted to show.
Yeah.
Look at this.
The traditional
system uses a thread to winding thread to the reel.
Mm.
It always tangles.
A thread has to tangle.
Broken.
Oh, that does not look good.
Crooked all the time.
Oh, wow.
Right?
Mm-hmm.
Curtain Call Roman Shade System resolve all those issues with the US patent technology.
Mm-hmm.
If I release 100 beads here, I release 100 beads here too. So it guarantees perfect alignment all
so
the
it's
time.
Equal.
Exactly.
It
when you
release the same length on both sides.
Mm-hmm.
Great, great, great. I love that.
And then it's gonna get dirty eventually, right? Mm-hmm. And then take this rod, metal rod out, right? Okay. And unhook it from the ring. And then detach, putting it into the washer. Or send it to dry clean, depending on the fabric.
Great, fantastic.
And it's a very easy installation. You only need to mount this bracket in the ceiling or wall clip up.
That's fantastic.
That's it.
Love those features of the Roman shades. Now, I also know that you want to show me some roller shades too, right?
Exactly. Cathy, now I wanted to talk about the roller shade.
Love roller shades. What do you got there?
Mm-hmm. The roller shade of fabric is not washable. You understand that, right?
Yes.
So other traditional system, once the shade gets dirty, they just throw them away, right?
Or you try to poorly clean
it. Exactly, exactly. But curtain called One Touch headrail system, we simply press the button, release the tube, and replace the fabric roll only. We don't have to change the whole system.
So let me see this again. You press the button here.
Mm-hmm.
Wow, so all you have to do is replace this shade. This is so innovative. This is fantastic!
Yeah, this is as easy as replacing kitchen paper towel, don't you think?
Oh yeah, that's such a great analogy. So tell me about these fabrics too.
Okay, this is opaque. Right? And this is a semi-sheer. Mm. This is a sheer. So if you look at the next building, you actually see the different openness that you can choose.
Oh yeah. And what I love about this is such an interesting fabric. You almost get that illusion. And so this is sheer. This is
semi-sheer.
Semi-sheer, and this is opaque.
Exactly.
And they all look so beautiful. A lot of times you just see cheap, quite frankly, pure white roller shades, and I love how interesting they are. And over here you have some drapery. Tell me a little bit about that.
Okay. Cathy, do you see any vertical seam in the middle of the drapery?
Do I see any vertical seams?
No.
No, I don't.
Right?
How do you do that?
Okay, the regular fabric comes with 54 to 65 inches, but I have a magic fabrics which has 9 to 10 feet width.
Oh, that's unbelievable.
So I
can
make
huge
Exactly. So I can make a huge one piece, endless, seamless drapery.
Oh, that's incredible. And what I also like over here is that I'm seeing this unique rail.
Exactly.
System. Tell me about
that. We actually make the custom bending track rail.
Oh, wow. So it's actually bending.
Exactly.
Interesting, especially in some unique windows in New York, having that bended rail.
Right, like a bay windows, like, you know, has some angles. We actually make a custom bending truck rails.
And tell me about this one. This one looks really sturdy and heavy.
It's heavy looking, but it's very innovative and doesn't have any ring.
Why don't you show me how that one works?
Okay.
Because I'm used to drapery with rings.
See, it acts like a track rail, but it's curtain rod.
That's really
those cool. are from Europe.
Oh, I love that. I love that.
Clean and simple.
Very clean.
Elegant.
Very, very simple. Very, very elegant. Well, Yumi, you know that I'm here because I have a project for you yet again. We are going to redo the window treatments in an entire cottage. I sent you some photos.
Yeah, I already received it. I saw it, so I have some idea for that.
Do you have ideas you can show me today?
Of course, and we can actually go down to conference room to discuss about the project.
Okay.
Okay?
These are the photos I shared with Yumi. Bamboo shades in a living room that can barely open and close and are showing signs of age. In the master bedroom, treatments that are yellowed and barely functional. And in a child's bedroom, no window treatments at all. Yumi shows me gorgeous wood blinds for the living room. I love the feel and thickness. White washable fabric for shades for the master bedroom, and this innovative design for the children's bedroom. Watch how it opens and closes. Such an innovative design. Plus, roller shades for an upstairs area in the children's bedroom. But let's talk more about that washable option Yumi is proposing for the master bedroom. Love this, and I love the fact that it's white, and because you can wash it, it's gonna stay white, which is fantastic.
Yeah, I have other surprise.
Okay.
This is dust repellent. Mm-hmm. Watch this.
Oh, wow. The water just slides off. No staining whatsoever.
Exactly.
So this is a water-repellent fabric?
Dust-repellent, water-resistant. Cathy, I have a feeling that the tree that we chose is gonna look great in the house.
Yumi, I feel good about this too. From wood blinds to these absolutely incredible roller blinds, so many amazing choices. I can't wait for Yumi to see the space. So Yumi, this is it, the living room window. And initially, I would have thought that this would have been a good choice. But what happens is, when it's down, you have your privacy. Then when you take it up, you have this massive flood of light. And so it's almost like this all or nothing effect. I know that your selection of the wood blinds is absolutely perfect. So let's pick out some colors.
Mm-hmm.
What are your thoughts? One of the things that they have here are these wood beams that are structural to this particular home. So I think definitely chocolates in here. These look a little flat. What are your thoughts about these?
So. What about this one? This one matches nicely with the theme.
And this one kind of shows like the little, almost like the nuances of natural wood. Have you ever seen this one before?
Yeah, I did.
And you like that
one?
Yeah,
I like it.
What happens to me, sometimes things can look a little artificial, and there's something about this one to me that looks more natural.
Exactly.
So I think that's perfect.
Right.
Okay, excellent.
Okay.
Perfect choice. Really love that one. So excited to see it. Let's head to the next room.
Okay.
So Yumi, this is the master bedroom. And what I've been told is that this is working, but not quite. So there is a liner underneath here for privacy. And then I think white is a good selection because of the windowsill, but this looks a little worse for the wear, which a lot of times happens with white.
Right.
So we're gonna do your very popular detachable Roman shades, but what color are we gonna use here?
I mean, we can pick the same white.
You want to do white again?
That has benefit because you can wash it.
That's right.
Yeah, and also you can even put the Clorox to make it clean.
Oh, so if we use the white, we can actually keep it crisp and clean because they're washable, which is one of the reasons why you suggested it. You know, it's interesting, you're using the white, the pure white, which I do think is a better choice because when you look at something like this, which is the off-white, I think that this may read a little potentially dirty, but that pure white that you're suggesting, I think is spot on. I just think that's spot on. And because they can be washed, I just think that that's tremendous. Great choice, white, we're going with that. Let's go to the next room.
Okay.
All right, here we are in another bedroom. There's actually nothing here at all, which is a problem. And an obvious design dilemma because there's actually nothing here. And because we're in a bedroom, a lot of times people want to have that blockage of light, which is why you suggested that gorgeous roller blind. But what about color?
Yeah. Okay, what about this one?
I like it. I like it. The white.
Yeah, this one is opaque. This one is the same white, but this one is blackout. So it looks more like the night.
You know what's interesting about this is you have that clean weave. You have that clean weave, which I like. And I think at night, a lot of people like blackout.
Yeah.
And because of the design of this roller blind, you're still getting that transparency during the day.
Right. So you have blackout and then sheer. So you have variation, two different grades of shading.
I tell you, Yumi, everything that you've selected is just so spot on. You know, you're just such the expert. And so I'm actually so glad that you brought this. I think this is fantastic. And this is the way that we're gonna go.
Okay.
Absolutely tremendous. And last but not least, the children's play area, and this guy, which again has no window treatment. I love your suggestions so far. They've all worked out. What are we thinking here?
Yeah, I'm thinking like simple white.
Love okay. Simple.
Yeah. What about this?
Now this is a roller shade. Mm-hmm. So essentially goes down, full coverage,
exactly.
Up. Mm-hmm. No one is sleeping up here. I love the idea of being able to have some light blockage,
yeah.
But also from a design standpoint, this is always one of my takeaway tips, is that you can have window treatments that make a statement or kind of hide in the background, which is what I really love about that. I love all of your selections. You've hit it out of the park yet again. I'm gonna leave you to measure because I know that's important.
Right.
With all of our windows measured, it's time for the installation. What an incredible transformation. Absolutely amazing. It's hard to believe that we went from window treatments that were crooked and non-functioning to those that are impeccably made and beautiful. A very special thank you to Yumi Kim and Curtain Call. We'll be right back.